up until recently, a MacBook Air would have had a paper sign or plastic encased sign next to it, but now it's got an iPad 2 next to it, where you can read about features and hone in on all the cool things that the product does. So it's simply Apple's way of using their own technology, the iPad 2, to talk about their other products. And by the way, as you can see, it's physically encased in glass. You can't move it. And the button doesn't seem to do anything. Larry Magid at the Apple Store, Palo Alto, California.